In 1962, a man's umbrella flies into the air out of his hand on a wintry day. Abraham Lincoln sits patiently for his photograph to be taken by Alexander Hessler on June 3, 1860 in Springfield, Illinois. A woman makes a phone call outside on a bright sunny day using a hand-cranked oak telephone in the early 1900s. This fashionable woman in 1928 takes the seat in front of the driving wheel.